got involved with Groundwork as a young person, so I was on a few projects. I was on Youth Ambassadors, which was a exchange project with Amsterdam, and we got to go over and see the city and meet some of the young people over there, and they got to come to London, which was really cool. The Hub started off as the Acorn Youth Project. It's basically a chance for young people to decide what this building would be, and it used to be a dusty old rent office, and we decided to make it a youth music facility. And so through doing plannings and ideas and working with builders, we managed to make it into the Hub Youth Media. I've learned how to use Reason, I've learned how to use Ableton, how to use Logic, quite a few professional programs, which is really good, because as a young person, you don't get a lot of chances to use them sort of softwares and access those sort of things, so that was really good for me, and I was really excited at the time. Then becoming a volunteer and getting to teach some of what I'd learned, and then getting employment out of it as well. I've come through the project as a young person, and I've picked up all these skills along the way. And now when I'm teaching young people stuff, I understand how they're perceiving it because I've been through the process. So we do sessions on Thursdays, and we teach the young people how to write a song, how to produce a song using various softwares. Sometimes we do live performances. We've done a few live performances over the years. Recently we had our Elephant and the Nun event, which was an event held at Lucas Garden in Camberwell, and it was a great opportunity to put on a project, because it's like the first big event that we've put on, and between me and Farron, we sort of organised it and got it all together, and it was a really great day. All of them were local bands, which was really important, and all of them were really good and professional, which was great. And it was a really good day. Had loads of good feedback. I've done various films for Groundwork as well, which is really nice to as somebody who's just sort of picked up these skills, to get a chance to really use it in a professional way. I've been doing sort of the publicity for the Hub, and you know, I developed a logo, designed banners and flyers, and currently working on the website as well. So I've really got a chance to use a lot of the skills that I've learned. I'm definitely in this project for the long run, it seems, because I've been around for a long time, and I've seen the project grow from its beginning. So I really want to see this place really being used by young people. My plans for the future is to get onto uni and do like a music composition course and maybe a media course as well, and basically learn at degree level.